Adventures. Episode 16. Mighty Mac, the Tomb, one engine. And Mighty Mac, T-Mac, was puffing along the line. They were controlled the express. They were collecting their coach. They collected their coaches, and they turned around. Okay, Mighty T, we need to go on the correct route. Find some Mac. Let's go this way, Mac. No, this way. That way. This way. That way. We go this way first, Mighty. Find some Mac. As they popped into the station, soon the passengers got on and see Mighty Mac puffed away. Puffed away. They puffed over the Archstone Bridge. Then they were headed along the Brendan Route. They had to stop at the stop signs. So Sir Handel and Scarlowy, we could go across. Soon the stop signs were removed. However, the signal had turned red. However, soon the signal turned green and Mighty Mac was off. Hi, Mighty Mac, said Cranky. Hi, Cranky, said Mighty Mac. Said Mighty. Hi, said Mac. Hi, Cranky, said Mac, as they were just in time for Pink. Just before Pink. Yes. Barely now, after Pink appeared, Mac. Mighty Mac. Puffed up on over the turntable ridge. Okay, so Mighty. Finally, Mac, we can. So they popped into the station. So Hand on Scarlowy. Scarlowy were in their way. Scarlowy, could you get out of our way? Yep. Yes, they said. They got out of their way. Mighty Mac needed to go turn around for the next train. So Mac is he calling? Mighty Mac puffed away to collect the train. They coupled on and were. Mighty Mac is off. Sir Handel, who was right behind them, then he was. What are you doing, said Mighty? Team befalling us? I don't know, said Sir Handel. I have to put my express. Oh, said Mac. Sir Handel coupled on and was soon right behind Mighty Mac. Soon they arrived at the station. Scarlowy, get out of our way. Sorry, said Scarlowy. Sir Handel was just puffed in. Soon Mighty Mac puffed off. Sir Handel was waiting. Okay, said Mac. Okay, Mighty, said Mac. Let's get this Kinda better than one than the last one. Okay, said Mighty. Because we want to be able to be pulling this express for the rest of every day. Yeah, said Mighty. Of course, you would not want to do the express. Of crazy. I'm gonna hate work. Wouldn't want to do with any job. Mr. Tom Hat would send that engine away immediately. Mr. Hanna was right behind him again. Soon, Mighty Mac was puffing along the line. Sir Handel soon had finished with his train. Mighty Mac roared along. Great line, Sir Mac, who loved this one. Mac loved the countryside. They had passed up the Coy Mine Tunnel. Mighty Mac was puffed into the space to their train. They were uncoupled and Mighty Mac puffed away. Take away to find Sir Handel. "Hey, Sir Handel," said Mighty. "Want to come with us?" "Sure," said Sir Handel. Sir Handel coupled up to Mighty Mac. They soon headed back to the shed. Scarlobe soon caught up with them and Charlie went with them. And soon they were puffing along. They arrived in the shed. End of part 1.